Never heard of Matt before this fight, but even though he lost, he have Charlo a challenge. I have never seen Charlo get hit with so many clean shot. This shows he is not at the elite level in comparison to Canelo at his peak. It was an even fight, both giving and taking. They were both landing quality shots. When Charlo hurt him in the last round, that sealed it. Those were flush shots that clearly hurt him.